Let's check out step-by-step how to do a self-service option part replacement safely and efficiently. Before we get started, it's a must. Let's be safe. Okay, here we go. Let's do the work. Well, there you have it. This machine is ready to go and ready to get out and do the work.